Okay, so the situation as I see it is this. Her mother is leaving. That's, we can't turn her mind around. That's just a thing that's happening. Our options right now are rip away her only family she has left, just completely destroy their relationship, or lie, and they can still be a slightly damaged, but they can still be a family. I can't destroy that. I can't. That's all she's got right now. Well, and Chloe, but that's very...
Hello?
Damaging to just, like, be ripped away from her family, basically. Have that entire relationship just cracked, and then just be Chloe left. Because Chloe's not exactly a stable person. I mean, if Chloe was a better person, maybe, but Chloe's not. When she wakes up.
Maybe come back a little later.
Hey.
Hey, she's awake. Good time for a talk.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
She looks pale. I can't remember. Did she get stabbed or shot? I think it was stabbed. Stabby stab.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed?
Stabbed.
Doc says there'll be a 6 scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
Cover that up. Make it look boss.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
Not quite.
We've got time.
We'll manage.
All the time in the world.
Everybody try not to think of the first game.
So... how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Give me my choices. Here it is. Tell Rachel everything. Protect Rachel from the truth. We've already gone over this. Like I said, I do not want to destroy the relationship she has with her family, because that's the only thing she has right now. She has them and Chloe as, like, her close relationships. If we destroy that family, it's just broken. This comes out, that whole thing is just shattered beyond all recognition. We're not fixing that. All she's got left is Chloe. Chloe's not stable. She's not exactly the picture of mental health. So, I feel like those two relying on each other, just each other, not great. But... on the other hand, protecting Rachel from the truth, yeah, the truth can come out later. Yes, that's probably going to be horrible, but if it does come out, which it probably will, probably won't, actually, future knowledge, but just the current situation as it is, I cannot break that. Protect Rachel. I cannot, like, destroy her mom and dad like that. Basically, kill them out of her life.
I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Funny. You seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her. Yeah. Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet.
Right.
Of course. I know wherever she is, she loves you very much. How do you know that?
She's a mom, that's kind of a thing.
Because why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Is that it? Yeah. Roll credits. Before the storm, all devils are here. Yes, that is it. Life is Strange Before the Storm, not counting the bonus episode. I'm guessing this takes place sometimes after. Yeah, she's still having issues there. Hey, Frankie boy, how you doing? What you got there? Oh, that's a box full of stuff with you and Damon. You were friends, I guess. Sorry, I made you kill. Oh, you kept the knife. You gonna burn it? Gotta warn you, that knife's not gonna melt in that fire. Pompadour, I forgot you were here. Little baby Pompadour. They're so happy. Oh, that's the moment. I wonder what she'll say, guys. I wonder what she'll say. I think she said yes. She probably said yes. She said yes. No, oh, you're roping me into the group hug. Oh, God. Hey, Elliot. You leaving? Thank God. Can I go play D&D with the guys? I love that Big Brother's getting in on this. That's still my favorite part of episode one, is that right there. Oh yeah, those two. I wonder what happens to them. She's not in Life is Strange, so I don't know. I like her, though. I actually do like the idea of those two together. Here's Victoria. Hey, Principal Wells. Hey, buddy. Never change, Glow. Never change. Well, you don't. Ah, the lighthouse. Hey, Mr. Crow. Love that outfit. She's got the bullet necklace. I have the necklace. Actually, no, I think mine's a bigger bullet than hers. Damn it. Hers kind of look like pistol rounds. Mine are rifle rounds. Maybe I can make a new one. Roll credits? Nope, not yet. It's like the after credits scene in a Marvel movie. It never stops. Blue? Good enough! I love it. I actually like that a little bit more than the solid blue. Like the purple. Purple in there. Pink. Purpley pink. Ah, roadmap. Yeah. Are we still planning to get out of here? We're planning to get out of here. Is this a time lapse to the first game? Because I feel like they're taller. We're getting a time lapse to the first game, aren't we? Dragon Tat, I love it. Twin Peaks, I think is what that sign, or license plate says. Oh, There we go. Deck 9 games. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Life is Strange Before the Storm. The three main chapters. There's still a bonus chapter that takes place right after her dad dies. It's supposed to be with Max leaving. Didn't thought that. That'll be interesting to play. That'll be interesting to see how they handle that. But, can I skip this? Let's just go to choices. You know, I don't really have a whole lot of thoughts to tell about this game. I enjoyed it, but my thing is that there's such a big gap between me playing this, like, these chapters and, like, the previous one. I don't have a whole, like, coherent thought, so. It was fun. I still love Life is Strange 1 more because I love my time travel. And I love Max, and I love Max and Chloe, so that's, you know. Next. Wait. Previous. You and 52%. Wow, that is damn near 50-50 there. Almost. 52% of people did not tell Rachel the truth. 52% of people are good people. Did not break her heart. You killed the plant with soda, 83%. To be fair, I didn't know she was going to murderize it. Plus, it was already murdered, so. 90% accepted the photograph from David. 67% didn't have Drew's money at the start of the day. Wow. 1%. Okay, hold up. 26% gave Drew's money to Damon. 1% of people returned Drew's money to him. 1% of people were a-holes and did not return the money, like, right when he needed it. You donated Drew's money 3%. A-holes! You donated his money away to someone else? Like, what the... What's wrong with you? You kept Drew's money. 3%. Okay, the 3% right here might be the worst. You visited the north of the hospital. Yeah, I did that. You sparred with Drew over pudding. You didn't visit the north of the hospital. You played digital tabletop. 4%. What? You could play tabletop with Mikey? Can I go back? I want to go back. Can I have another D&D session? That was my favorite part of episode 1. I want to go back. You didn't donate to the Firefighters Fund. I didn't have the money to. You donated $1,250 to the Firefighters Fund. Holy crap. Where'd you get that much money? 27% revealed to Damon that Thunder was the snitch. 57% to convince Damon that Sheldon was the snitch. Didn't really care for Thunder. Didn't remember him at all. So, yeah. 81% Rachel... Wait a minute. 81% of people chose the option that led to Rachel not meeting her mother. Yet somehow... 48% of people told her the truth. How does that line up? That doesn't line up. You guys are bastards. Showing that to me, that's just... You guys are bastards. Bonus episode, farewell. Now that you've completed Before the Storm, say goodbye to Arcadia Bay. In the bonus episode, farewell. We'll do that another time. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Game devs, you bunch of assholes for showing me that.